All right, first off, recap. So Washington's defense picked up where they left off, allowing the Falcons to do whatever they wanted in the first quarter, to be honest. Although Sam Howell and the offense looked pretty solid, fed Terry McLaurin a lot in that first drive, finished the first quarter with four catches. 7-3 towards the first quarter, but then the second quarter was where Washington actually shined with a Jamison Crowder punt return for 61 yards that led to Washington getting their first touchdown and Tyrone Gibson getting his first touchdown of the season. And then the defense actually was really sound and really solid in the second quarter, just giving up just lowly three points towards the end of the second half. But then Sam Howell again led another solid drive. Ron Rivera going for it on that drive also, and then with the defense stopping the Falcons on a fourth and short drive that led the Washington touchdown, 17-10 is your second quarter score, is your first half score. Let's see if Washington can keep the momentum. Please